Hi, my name is Tabarik Al-Abbadi. I go by Tabs. I graduated with the class of 2017 at the University of Arizona College of Medicine, Phoenix. A lot of people don't know this about me, but I actually applied to medical school twice and got rejected the first time. I used the R word. But I didn't apply to a whole bunch of schools. I knew I wanted to go to the U of A College of Medicine, Phoenix. So it was worth it for me to apply again, try to do things a little differently the second time. So when I got the phone call, I was super excited. It all felt so surreal to me that I had to ask the person on the phone if they were sure that I got accepted into this medical school. And I remember running down the stairs and telling my mom and telling my whole family.
The white coat ceremony is when we are granted our very first white coats. It's sort of like an inauguration into medicine.
Really big day. It's not the same feeling you feel at graduation because it's a new beginning, but it's just really exciting. And I don't know, it's something I've wanted to be a doctor since the fifth grade.
In the 6 years since receiving my white coat, looking back, I realized that it was just a stepping stone in the beginning of this beautiful journey in which I don't necessarily wear a white coat every day, but it symbolizes patient interactions and the responsibility I have to people on a daily basis.
I remember the first day of classes, I was petrified to say the least, but I also remember walking to campus and looking up at this glorious copper building, this new building that I remember driving past the same area before the building even existed and watching it go up and thinking, I need to be here. And it was still a surreal feeling that I was actually going there. So despite my fear and anxiety about starting medical school, I also felt really blessed. The Sim Center was a valuable resource to have throughout our medical training to practice in a safe and controlled environment before we went on to our clinicals. Doctoring was especially valuable. Faculty and the resources we had from doctoring really prepared us to see the real world and see real patients. To help me with my boards, I met multiple times with my learning specialist here at the University of Arizona, and I really think it's what helped me do better and perform better on my exam because I was able to come up with a very specific learning plan for myself and my way of learning. The library is also a great resource, lots of space to take yourself in and just spend the whole day studying. Being able to rotate at different sites throughout the valley really puts us at an advantage versus going to one academic center. We get to work with different patient populations, and I think the conglomeration of our experiences really makes us the physicians that we are today. Fourth year is definitely the most fun year, in my opinion. It's also focused on interviews to get into residency. I felt prepared with the mock interview sessions that the faculty and staff had put on for us, and also all of the guidance that I got from previous graduates. Match day is where medical students find out where they're going to spend the next 3 to 8 or so years in medical training. I remember my match day as one of the best days ever. I remember waiting to open that envelope and watching that countdown, and I'm getting excited. I told you, it was literally best day ever. Being in disbelief when I opened it, it literally felt like my heart was going to explode. I just remember these tears coming out of nowhere and knowing that I matched up my number one choice. Commencement is a bittersweet day in which we're really excited but also sad to be leaving the friends and memories that we made over the last 4 years. It's also surreal because we are granted the two letters behind all of our names that stand for medical doctor. Putting all those feelings of anxiety and hard work and years of dreaming of this day, of being a physician, and also marking and reminding me of what a huge responsibility I have now with those two special letters behind my name. I fell in love with radiology very end of my third year. My medical school hosts inner sessions in which we get hands-on learning with community radiologists, and they were actually the radiologists at Maricopa Medical Center. And I remember sitting there in those learning studios and thinking, I want to be them. And going home that day and emailing them and asking them for research and asking them for guidance. And lo and behold, this many years later, it's where I am for residency, and I couldn't be happier. One of the best things about matching in Phoenix and at Maricopa Medical Center is now I get to come back as a resident and teach at those same intersessions in which I found my passion for radiology. So I guess I'm blessed in multiple ways by being able to train here. I feel honored to have received my medical degree from the University of Arizona College of Medicine, Phoenix. Walking across, no, okay. I can't be serious now, this is horrible. Struggle's real. Hashtag struggle is real. Okay, start all over, sorry.